So how's everything been going after your guys' first game? How do you feel out there?
It's been good. You know, we're still learning, obviously. But I think we went out and executed really well in the first game, and obviously things are just going to get better. We took care of the ball really well. There's a lot of positives, but also a lot of things to clean up. And, you know, from top to bottom, guys went out there and there was no drop-off, so that's always good to see.
How's the competition level been from the start of camp to where we're at now?
High. Really high. I think every position, you know, guys are battling, guys want minutes, so everything's been really competitive. You know, there hasn't been one day where we came in here and, you know, we've got to just kind of just moping around or not competing. I think that's obviously a great sign.
I know you've known KZ for a little while. How excited are you to see him get an opportunity?
I'm really excited, man. It's good to see because he can do a lot of things. He's a really special talent. Obviously, he was in Miami, and, you know, now he's here. But it looks like he's going to get a really good opportunity to go out and help us win games. So that's going to be great.
At what point do you start hitting a wall during training camp where kind of monotony starts setting in?
The goal is to not hit a wall. But I think, this never stops for some guys, for all of the guys, really. So we just kind of keep going. I wouldn't say we necessarily hit a wall because, you know, as soon as this is over and we're right into the season, there's no long period of break in between. So
I know we talk about vibes a lot around teams around this time, and usually it should be pretty good because you guys haven't played games. Can you tell if a vibe's different before the regular season? Like, can you tell when things are differently, and if so, are they?
Yeah, I think the vibes are different. Obviously, there's a lot of new guys and new faces in here. So, you know, guys are just meshing. Guys, you know, might have known each other from way back before or whatever. Like, some guys that I didn't even, like Chima and Malik, like, they have a really good relationship. And I had no idea they even knew each other from before. So, I think the front office and the coach staff did a really good job of just bringing guys in that are gonna mesh well together.
Has it been helpful for you that you had spent some time with Mike before and you knew both him and Jordy and sort of how they work?
A little bit, but a lot of the stuff that we're doing, obviously different roster, you know, different types of players, different game, you know, from FIBA to the NBA. So a lot of things are different, but, you know, the concepts are really the same, you know, in terms of just him wanting us to be really aggressive on defense and then moving the ball on offense. So, a lot of it is the same, but also there's a lot of differences as well.
How confident are you that those things you guys are doing defensively are going to have, you know, kind of the desired effect and make you guys better on that end?
I'm really confident because, you know, we're not taking any shortcuts. There's no cutting corners for us. You know, if we're doing the drill and coach feels like, you know, you were 2 inches, you know, not over, then he's gonna call it back and have to do it over again. So the attention to detail has been really, really intense in training camp.
You talked about the relationship a little bit of with Chima and Malik, but with you guys, the group of guys that played on that Nigerian national team, do you guys have a good bond?
Yeah. I think we all do. Like KZ, for example, I've known KZ, you know, for a really long time, just us both being from SoCal. And then I've known about Chima, and then we played against each other in college, and then, you know, we've been cool ever since. But I think we have a really special bond. Even Shane, one of the interns, the video interns, he played on the national team before, and you know, before all three of us got there, and he's here now. So, you know, the bond just kind of runs deep, and it's helping us just knowing that we have guys that are similar to us and grew up similar. It's always great to just have those guys around.
All right, thank you. Yep.